Vegas. What up, guys? Welcome back to Luge Mania, where you watch me watch Monday Night Raw live commentary, live reaction right here. Natalya and TJ going at it outside the ring. He ain't paying attention. He don't care. He don't care about this match. I'm sure many people don't. But me, I care about it. Let's go. Layla versus Rosa with the high knee. Ooh, elbow to the face. Another elbow to the face. Get hype, girl. Ooh, you missed. You missed. She's taking out the leg. Ooh. Ooh, her weave fell off. Her weave getting all crazy up in there. Down to the knees. Tossed outside the ring. Ooh, girl. I think more of her weave just fell off over there by the stairs. You see it? Did you see it? You gotta make sure that thing's in tight, girl. You got, when you go out, you make sure that your hair's in. Natalya. Oh, Summer Rae. Little shovey shove. Big slap to the face. Oh, she's on heels. She's taking it down. There's just action everywhere. And look at TJ. There's a girl fight, TJ. You ain't even watching. He don't care. He didn't care. Back in the ring. What'd she say? I couldn't read lips. You want to go after my hair? Ooh, she's going after Layla's hair. Off the ropes. Ooh. Face first off the second rope. Layla. Oh, crazy neck breaker. I think that's her finisher. One, two, three. It was her finisher. What a match. I'm going to say this is probably match of the night with a serious face. No, but she took his phone. Is it an iPhone 6 Plus? Bend it. Bend it. I want to see you bend it. And hey, I have an iPhone. I'm not hating on iPhones, guys. I have an iPhone. Just saying, bend it. It'd be funny. Whatever. All right, guys and girls and divas and superstars. I know you want to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, Future Live Commentaries, Monday Night Raw, Friday Night SmackDown, if you want to. Bye, guys.